Oh boy, would you look at that! So Nintendo and Niantic just have released another Pikmin mobile game, so yeah, let's check it out, shall we?